you have this way about you. That's so adorable. That's so adorable. Ain't nothing fake about you, girl, you're so approachable. You probably never done a bad thing in your life. The type of girl to make a player wanna do you right. And I wanna let you know, it ain't just cause you're beautiful. But I know my physical, but we go so much deeper, yo. And I never thought I would say no shit.
Hi. You are not ready for a party. Mm. Well, that's a good point. What party?
And I never thought I would say no like that. But as a matter of fact, you're the reason why I almost come home early, girl. Cause I know you'll be there waiting for me. And I got no reason for me to second guess it, girl. I know you're crazy about me. That's why I'm always trying to flush you, you're so bankable. Do you even know the damage that you cause? I do just about anything, even then you break the law. The world was ending, you know.
You break my heart. Throw her aside.
Hold! You have something to say?
Yes, yes, I will agree to go along with whatever you want, whatever you say, as long as she's not hurt.
So you're self-resisting?
Yes, as long as Trina is safe, please! Please! I'll go along with whatever you demand. I'll be by your side. That's what you want. That's your plan, right? To shape the world?
Please, son.
It's okay. It's all right. We're gonna be okay. People are coming.
She'll come around.
Yeah, I'm not so sure.
I love you for trying. Thank you.
Of course. So were you. I hope you like him.
And I never thought I would see like that to you. But as a matter of fact, you're the reason why I always call my early girl. Cause I know you'll be there waiting for me. And I got no reason for me to second guess you, girl. I know you're crazy about me. I know you're crazy about me.
Oh, I'm sorry, I can't help it.
You look amazing.
Thank you, Mr. Corinthos. You look very stylish yourself.
Thank you. Can I have a second with my nephew?
Actually, Trina and I, we were just...
getting a drink, but mine just came, so I'll let y'all talk.
Can I ask you a question, and I need you to answer honestly?
And just forget that I said it.
Trina, you know how much I love you. And I'd never want you to think that I'm prioritizing Ace over you.